come down, all you want is to go back up again because you just hit that depression.
And next thing you know, you're like taking 9 to 10 pills, not even getting close to that first time.
Just stuck in your head, what, I'm such a loser, I'm this, I'm that, you know what I mean? And I'll never do this drug again. And then half an hour, 2 hours later, you're doing it again. Because it's the only thing that makes you feel better.
And so it pretty much was like a revolving door, just like trying to get happy and then getting sad and happy and sad. It kept getting worse and worse.
So you're almost scared to come down from it because you don't know what's going to happen when you come down. Because you're so depressed. You feel so bad. Your body feels so terrible.
You can't sleep. You can't eat. You're like extremely hot, sweating.
It was being up and down, every day. My emotions were so dysfunctional. They didn't make any sense to me. I didn't know what was going on with my body.
I felt like a different person. I felt, you know, I wasn't okay with myself. I felt like a different guy when I was on. It just really warps the brain, and I think it changes a person's personality.
Tell me what your heart tells when I hold you like a car belt.